Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to more God of War Ragnarok. Right where we love to be. In wherever the fuck... Oh, well, I guess Atreus is in Asgard. I was gonna say wherever the fuck Sindri's house is, but we're not at Sindri's house. We are yet again starting the day off in Asgard. Hopefully, Atreus figures out what the fuck he's doing here. Doesn't really seem to have grasped that yet. That's where we started last time. That's where we ended last time. Had some fun adventures in between with Kratos and Freya tracking down the Norns, the fates of the of Norse mythology. And they look kind of like the Skeksis from the Dark Crystal. And they were a little annoying. Kratos didn't love it, understandably. But he got the information he wanted. Supposedly, he found out Heimdall, the annoying prick from Asgard, is determined to kill Atreus. He's fated to kill Atreus. And killing Heimdall will kick off Ragnarok. But Kratos be damned, he will not let anything happen to his son. So he set off to get a weapon capable of killing Heimdall, which is the Dropnir spear. It can duplicate itself. You can make it explode. You can never predict when you're going to make it explode. So theoretically, it's a perfect weapon against Heimdall. And we also, well, we didn't discover, but Brock discovered that Sindri has been lying to him. Not lying. Not, well, he did. He lied initially. Brock was involved in some kind of explosion, which killed him, but Sindri couldn't let him die. So Sindri collected the bits of his soul that were scattered across the realms and put Brock back together again. Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty'd his ass, except he forgot a piece. And because of that, the Lady of the Forge, the sick mermaid lady that created the Dropnir spear, did not acknowledge Brock. I don't believe they've had a conversation about that yet. Sindri certainly knows that Brock should have figured something out based on the Lady of the Forge not talking to him, but Brock seems to be choosing to ignore it. And letting Sindri sweat a little bit about that. And then we return to Asgard. According to the objective, Atreus has another little adventure to go on for Odin. I think it was in the last episode Odin sent him on his first adventure with Thor. So he's trying to piece together this mask for Odin that can hopefully peer into a rift between worlds, between realms. They're not really sure, but it's underneath the lodge, the Great Lodge, some lodge that all the Aesir live in Asgard. And the mask is very similar to the mask from the movie The Mask. Which, if you've seen the terrible, terrible sequel, you discover that the mask is a mask of Loki. I don't know if you figured that out in the first Mask movie. I haven't seen that in probably 15 plus years, if not longer. Man, that's the sequel. I think it's called The Son of the Mask. Is terrible. It's such a bad movie. But Loki's in it. Not Atreus Loki, but Norse mythology Loki. Interesting concept. Terrible execution. But yeah, with that, let's get into it. Let's see what it is that Odin wants from us this time. Shall we? Right.
rooms down in this library.
Possibly. What was that? Oh, thought there was something I could pick up. There was not. You know I love my treasures. Gotta get my treasures. Gotta have my pops.
I just don't get it. The mask. Bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on.
It's awkward.
You smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Loki, come here.
Hi, Thor. Cutscene time.
Finally figured it out. This is where you killed Ymir, isn't it? First giant?
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. So an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Doubt.
Why build your house here? What's in there? I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Ymir's death, I saw something. The rift. Possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this, and I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it.
Rax?
And I know just the person to accompany you.
Hell yeah.
I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us.
Oh, I forgot to mention, Heimdall will be joining you.
Ugh.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, whoa, hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Thanks, Odin.
Huh. Ymir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Thrud, too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be a Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Oh, Thrud. She's great.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Well, let me shoot him. Damn it.
Find that last piece.
Money. Where are we going? Oh, up the stairs? You're kidding. I would have never guessed.
Finally, I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries.
True.
Second, I thought you didn't believe me.
Cool, 46,000? Jesus. Well, that's the most I've gotten yet.
Here's your chance.
Damn, she's good.
For the record, I believe you fought the Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation of Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
I understand not wanting to believe your grandfather's a terrible asshole, but unfortunately, he is.
More hellwalkers! I got this!
What? I'm just supposed to walk? No way!
I mean, I'm down to let her.
Wow. Really good.
Why is he frozen? Let me kill him. Ah, Ingrid.
Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Ymir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Ymir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission?
That's fair. You got me there, girl.
My father wasn't always the person he is now. But he changed. Maybe Odin can, too. I know how hard it is to hear this stuff, but you should know the truth. What you choose to do with it, that's up to you.
It's very sage advice from a, like, 14-year-old. Gee, I wonder if we're gonna get attacked here. Thanks for the stuff.
This is where the mask said to go?
Yeah.
What's it say?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around.
Damn well better. I want that chest.
See? More Hellwalkers. That means we're headed the right way.
Sure.
Yeah, my recharge is fast. Jesus, girl. Oakley dokily? Oh, there's more. Ow. Oh my god, how many? Oops. There, we good now?
Well, there's a big hole up there now.
Oh.
Could be our way around.
She was not behind me. She was definitely on the other side of me. Oh, she's a she's strong girl.
Your families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that.
Okay, so let's. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing here? It's usually a prompt of some kind. Huh. I thought there was supposed to be a hole somewhere. I'm not seeing a hole. Oh my god, why did that not work like any of the 40 other times I tried it?
I'll tell your mom the same thing. Even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Thanks. Now, we have a map to find.
Mountain root. I figured that out in the last episode that all these weird obscure ingredients are for leveling stuff up to like the top level. I think level 10 is the max now. We solved the mystery without googling it. I'm very proud.
No way through up here either. Now what?
I'm not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here.
Sure.
It fell through the floor.
Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out.
Yeah, yeet.
Now we go right.
You two, a group of hellwalkers. Let's get them.
Not this bitch.
I'll slow it down for you.
Jump up. Yeah, I got this.
Targeting the wrong thing. Got her. Girl, I killed the fucking revenant. Are you serious?
Very, very creepy.
Yeah.
Looks like there's more soundstone on the grate.
Sure is. I do. I got it like you would not believe, girl. Okay. There's also some right there. Oh yeah, we love money.
Let's go. What's the mask say?
So the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Well, I can't know for sure. I'm not Heimdall. Yeah, that's right. Close enough, anyways. For the love of God. Stupid shit. Any more? Yes.
Ooh, the thrill.
I probably can't do that from down here. Unfortunate. Okay.
Wait, so this way?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go out. I need my family to see what I can do.
Girl, don't worry about it. It's fine. Nothing. Over here. As I suspected. Okay. I know. I understand the mechanics of the game. Thank you.
Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you.
Thank you.
Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
Yes, I know exactly what to do.
There.
Thank you.
Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out.
Yes, ma'am. So, that was my idea.
What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold, but I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Exactly. It is.
I don't know it.
Whoa! Yeah.
Oof, that one looked like it hurt. Yeah. Okay, that's a big one.
Ow. Hell yeah, girl.
You want some of this?
Look for help.
Oh my god, get the fucking... If you die, it kind of sucks, but that's a bit fourth wall breaking, so understandably not something you would acknowledge.
Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier, but of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something in.
Ominous.
I bet there's another way around. They're always sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose. Like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I.
Aw, that's nice.
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up. Something's blocking it.
I'll figure it out.
But I want to hear the rest.
Deal.
Hold on, I saw a chest over here that I didn't see the first time.
Let's see.
What am I supposed to be seeing? Oh.
Not bad.
I know. As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight, all strength and style, no apologies, it gave me clarity. For the first time I saw my path forward, clear as day.
This one. Sorry.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here.
Yeah. Listen to Thrud. She's correct. She's smart, lady. What's in here? Ooh, just what I wanted. Death. I think I need blazing embers for something. What's over here? Oh, that boat. I can't really do anything else over here. Okay. This is the correct way to go then.
Step aside, little man. Weakening.
You do? Alright, well, what am I supposed to shoot through this one? Ah, there it is.
Got it.
Sure looks like it.
Bring it on!
That yeah. We do.
Where's
yeah,
now?
We do. I know I need to equip a mask. I'm exploring. You won't want me to have any fucking fun
wish
around here.
That stupid crate.
You will. Don't worry about it. That way.
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
If only, if only. Can you push this?
What if I move this?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Can you get up there?
I sure can.
See if you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side.
Yes, dear.
Here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No, just talking to Ingrid.
Okay. Well, I'm waiting.
Yeah, yeah, you'll wait a little longer.
Let's see. Where can I get a better view of that crate?
Probably up on the boxes. I had to wager a guess. Oh, not that one. These ones? Nope. What about these ones? Bueller? Nope. Incorrect. All the way around. Okay. Try going back up. There we go. Is there climbable stuff here? Looks like there should be, but there's not. Maybe I have to go all the way to the end and look at the crate. There we go.
You did it!
Yeah, girl.
Get back.
Well, I mean...
What's going on up there? You okay?
I got it!
That's
good,
Loki. Mess him up!
They're sending fucking pizzas. Oh, there's two of them, I think. Did they heal? I don't remember. Oh, shit. I think they don't like... There we go. Okay. Oh, there we go. I was like, I think they dropped health, but... Took me a second to find it.
Alright, the path's open. Let's go!
Whoa. Go indeed.
The mask is freaking out. We must be close.
God damn, there's so much fucking money here. What was that?
No. Me? You're the one who's been here before.
He said it at the same time I did.
Doesn't sound like nothing.
I know what it is.
So close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe he's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. Peace must be behind him. Trust me.
All right, let's start with the lock not near its teeth.
Hold on. Just in case. Oh. Where is she? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I stronk. There we go.
There we go.
Heavy sleeper. Let's do the next.
He's just a puppy. Look at the puppy. And needs his claws trimmed. Somebody take this dog to a groomer.
All right.
Boink.
There.
Uh-oh.
Like
oh, how convenient. Thank you for... Oh.
Welcome, mangy mutt.
Rip.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
A dead end?
Spooky.
Please tell me it's down in the water or something.
There's... How? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Front row.
Through. Wait up.
Maybe it's back here.
Through. Through. It's gonna be okay.
How can you say that? I shouldn't have listened to you.
Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. We can find the piece.
Bro.
You absolute, unqualified moron! You know that thing tears holes between realms, right? Well, I suppose I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
Ow. Very nice.
I'll call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone! It was a mistake.
No! The mistake
was allowing you to think that you were ready. You helped him, didn't you? What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Oh. And what are you going to do exactly? You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat, drunken, utter piece of trash! Hey!
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot. You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is and who it is not.
Just wait until I'm a Valkyrie.
Oh. You really believed the Allfather would allow that to happen. Please, do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough! No!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
Well,
pobrecita.
You toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Almighty. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin!
Yep. I mean, what was I supposed to do? Not hurry the fucking dog?
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you, Loki of the Jotnar. I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, seriously, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving.
I can't wait to kill him. I can't wait.
Uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
We have a lot to discuss.
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. Shouldn't be long.
Okay.
Well.
Our mission went quite well, Allfather. Secured the item we've discussed.
Thanks a lot.
Throod, I
don't want to hear it. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you. I swear.
I don't really want to talk right now.
Okay. I'll leave, I guess. No shenanigan? Oh, yeah.
She hates me, Thor. My little girl. You can't keep undermining me like that. Training her behind my back?
She's gonna do what she wants. Wouldn't you rather I at least help? Know where she's going, keep her safe.
No, I'd rather us be a team. I'd like you to back me up for once. You're ruining what little relationship I have left with her.
Awkward.
I'm doing the best I can to keep this family together.
If that were true, you'd stand up to your father for once in your life.
Ooh.
You're right.
Honey.
No. You're right. What kind of example am I setting? Seems the only thing I can do right these days is destroy. destroy everything around me.
We need you here. I need you. I can't do this by myself.
It's rough. I think in my first playthrough, I was so scared of getting, like, caught by them. For some reason, like, I thought they would, like, catch me if I listened at the door, so I wouldn't listen to the whole thing.
Do you have a home? Before you came here? Someone who took care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
Well, here comes my punishment.
May I come in?
It's your fucking house.
I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay. If that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back.
I'll manipulate if it makes my skin crawl.
Before you go, I'll need the mask back.
And Ingrid, probably.
It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Yep.
Please, need to go.
Loki. When you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Yeah.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see what fresh hell awaits us out here.
Of course. The Mystic Gateway quick.
Yeah.
Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly?
Poor Atreus. He's got the fucking world on his shoulders.
Okay. Guess it's time to face him. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine.
Oh, Atreus. Come on. There it goes.
No, no, no.
It's you!
Wait, it's you!
Here! Nice time! Where are you?
Atreus!
Good
trying to find a way to you! Do you mind? We're being attacked right now.
Crunch, 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 crunch. I'll do. Okay, hold on. Now what?
Tell me when.
Lassa
Reef.
Lassa
Reef.
Lassa
Reef.
Now what? Come on, Dad. Hell yeah.
Father.
Off your back. Freya, I will draw them to me.
When did I change it to that? Hold on. I'd rather have these. I'm being completely honest. God, I love fighting as Kratos. It's so much fun. Ooh.
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
You're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
My boy.
Do I call you?
Oh, I forgot about that. Oh.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere.
everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if...
Garm! Great bleeding fuck, lad! You freed Garm!
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him.
Not like he fucking knew with any of that.
This has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
All right, fine. Oh, Freya. That hug made me tear up a little bit. I'm not gonna lie.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Elon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say.
All right. See over there. Oh,
gentlemen,
Jesus.
I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you go get your weapons into state-of-the-art condition and then remedy the situation without further delay.
Okay, I think I can do some upgrading, so I'm gonna go do that post-haste.
Well, as little further delay as possible, then.
Sindri, you okay? What happened to your head?
Are you kidding? You did this.
I did?
Yes, with your bear claws.
I didn't know.
Hey, don't you two start up again. Can't you see my head pounding?
Want something in particular?
Guess not. I thought I could upgrade, but I can't.
Try not to fuck up.
Yes, Ratatosker.
Reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Whoa. What in the fuck? What is happening? hold on. What is going on? This has never happened before. I am having so many glitches in New Game Plus. This is ridiculous. Okay, I guess I'll restart the checkpoint. Yeah. The fuck?
Try not to fuck up.
Okay.
Aren't you gonna, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Let's see if it works this time. Pausers. Okay, there we go. Fuck. Here he is.
Atreus.
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can't be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on. We gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
Not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't, but he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
What?
Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Am I not doing it right? What? Oh, it's got multiple points. I forgot that that was a thing. Hold on. Yeah, there we go. Probably there might be three. Yeah, there is. Okay. Yeah.
Another perspective, maybe. Can you miss?
Atreus. Get these runes right quick.
The wind from your wings.
Ha ha ha. Here we go.
Another one! Left side!
Ow, what? Dokily. Anything over here? Didn't even really look. No, there's not. Surprise, there's not. Well, I don't really need it. I was gonna get that health, but I don't need it. I'm strunk.
You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask.
True.
Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But
I do want to kill this board. Damn it. Fuck. Wait till I'm up there. Oh, damn, you get awful close. Fuck. There's no reason for me to be doing this. Hehehe.
Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here, Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready.
Okay. Where are they at?
If we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm.
Ooh, they're blue. I don't know why that's surprising, but I was not expecting their blood to be blue. Scared me. No. You got time, I'm dealing with these bitches. Moss? Moss? Ah. That's a key.
Father, I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The air's blocked when the gate is open.
I forgot how these work. I think you have to freeze it first. Oh, remember. Well, no.
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrows. Can chain elements.
Yeah. Oh. I know what to do. There.
I think we're gonna need more than one city.
Well, there's three, so you'll be fine. Talking about.
Help!
God damn, I love those. I don't think I can go up here. Oh, excuse me, hiccups.
There he is! You see that? He's tearing this whole realm apart. Help them!
Now. Fun. I think the aiming is a little forgiving.
Come on, we gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. We need a better angle.
Yeah, better angle is down here. Okay, what's gonna attack us? Dopefully. Dopefully. I think that's all I needed to do down here.
Too easy.
Ah.
Enemy on the left.
Okay. Oh god, that was Atreus. I almost fucking stabbed you, kid. Where?
On your left.
What? Oh, Jesus. That was a good one. Oh, that was a good one.
Left side.
Ah. There you go. Got him. Nice. I can't go that way. Must be this way. Boink.
Atreus, I do not want you to feel alone, but your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok.
Well, he says.
I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just wanna...
Just kidding, that was gonna be a longer cutscene than that. Hey. That's what it is. Here we go. I don't know why it was doing the... Man, sometimes I wonder with this game if I should have, like, marked it. There's, like, new... like community guidelines or whatever, where you have to like basically like if you're gambling or like you're playing a game that has sexual content or graphic content of any kind, you're supposed to like flag it. And this game is kind of auto-flagged because it's a mature rated game, so I feel like that covers me, but it does get mad fucking graphics, so I'm kind of like,
if Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that?
No one's that'll work against what I need to protect you from.
What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah.
Ow! Why so fast? Why need to be so fast? Hey, rest in pizzas, you bitch. Anything over here? Does not appear so. Chillin' at, bud.
Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Oh yeah. Good call, I forgot. Ow.
So, if you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Oops, wrong one.
I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there.
Atreus?
Go.
What's up here? Oh, nothing, I guess. Let's climb two. Oh, looks like the dog came through here.
We're close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Oh, for Christ's sakes. Ow. Okay, cool. I have it, sorry. Is this the right way? Yes, so I want to go under here then. Bits and bobbles are back here. There's money. Nothing crazy. Wow, we jumped together. That was cute. Another cool chest. Don't mind if I do. Gah.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
Well, at least he's taking care of that problem for us.
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Six bucks. Is trying real hard to get that chain off him.
Okay, I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run him. Latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Not ideal. Ow, my bones.
okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
You will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Ah, Kratos. Kill me sometimes. I do admire Atreus for, like, refusing to give up Ironwood or, oh my god, what is her name? Fuck, I can't think of her name. My sweet daughter, what is her name? Oh my god. Hold on. Angerboda. God bless. He doesn't squawk. It would solve so many of his problems. His dad would stop being mad at him, but he just will not give up that information, and I really admire him for that, because that can't be easy. Wait, hold on. Game audio is a little loud. That's good enough. Let's try that. It's a little quieter.
Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
Max.
We need to get up to that level. How?
There is always a way.
Oh, I see. I see what I... Yep. I got it. I see. Oh, down. Oh. Whoa. Donde? Oh, she's hiding. Ow. Thanks. Silent clearing. Oh, I don't want to hurt the wolf. There's no need.
Oh,
Yep. Father, where'd he go? Yeah? You get it? Ooh. Atreus, I know.
Back up. He's on his feet again.
Oh. Called for, bro. Ow. Now, should have known that was going to be a red one. Retro. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Oh. That's my tree stay.
My fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Help. Hmm. I could do this one. Oh, yep.
It's not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right?
Oh, You do it there.
That should do it.
Facts.
Come on, the gate's open. Let's go before it unfreezes.
While you are gone, I sought the noise. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Surprise, bitch! Guess who's back? Oh, that wasn't more of a cutscene. Okay. Keep running, I guess.
Do not stop. Run.
Where?
Stand. Outside. Hurry.
Whoa, cinematic as fuck. Oh. Oh, alright. I guess I could do that too. You shyster.
Better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
Making sure I didn't miss any goodies.
Hear that? Where is he?
Yeah. Ow. No, I don't like that noise.
Stay down.
Damn it.
Now's our chance.
I'm mashed for you, boy. Rough, buddy.
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on.
Wait, did you drop anything? No, it does not appear so.
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see if it took.
Took some years off my life, maybe.
When I found you in Midgard. Before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you'll have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
I mean, can you blame him? He already had his mom die. Of course he's gonna do everything in his power so his dad doesn't die.
Over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
You sweet baby.
Boy.
Yeah. You're such a baby. It's just a baby dog.
We did it.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. Something that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to mom?
It's so cute. I love dogs. Like, all right, but
we should inform the others, decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear is, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No,
but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
All right, let's see. Yellow.
If you can't trust the fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances. Yeah.
What a good dad. What's this? Nothing, I guess. Aw, fuck me. God damn it. I think I did that on my first playthrough, too. I'm just trying to fucking explore. No, it did not. Fuck me. Kratos. Well, that's the right way. Is this the wrong way? Actually, they might both lead to the same place. This was in the first game. Maybe not. Well, obviously not.
There's 6 tears to close, and not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
Hey, thanks. Later. There you are. Knew I heard it. Honk. got all the lore and all of Odin's ravens. Sick.
The Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before.
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Yes! We love growth!
Be sorry, Father. Be better.
I fucking got him.
Let's go home.
Kratos would say that to Atreus in the first game.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh. Before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
My family. I found family.
You're back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Oh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that.
Sindri won't even fucking talk to him.
To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false.
Facts.
Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
Join her when we can.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you.
Cool.
And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus. We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations.
True.
Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tyr.
I believe you just might.
Alrighty. With that, I'm going to take a little breaky poo. It is dinner time for the cats. So I will be right back. Alright, welcome back. Hope you got yourself a drink. You needed one. If you're watching this on YouTube, there was no break. You could pause it, though, I guess. Cats are eating. They're happy. So am I. So, looks like it is time for us to go to Vanaheim. Let's see. Oh, drop some stuff. Oh, what can we talk about?
Than a port full of bone joint stiffs to keep me down. What am I gonna do? walk around with a bandage on my head begging for attention?
I was mauled by a bear.
Nudge, more like it.
Can I do anything? Well, hold on.
Baba, before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
60. Also 160. Let me look up where I get tempered remnants from. It's annoying me that I can't upgrade this last set of armor. Last piece of armor. Oh, you have to complete favors, which I really have not been doing. Okay, perfect. Collecting tempered remnants requires finishing, a certain favor. Players must complete the last remnants of Asgard favor, which is apparently after the end of the game. Well, that's good to know, I guess. I won't have to keep wasting my time on it. That's fine, I suppose. Whack. Okay. Is this luck? No. I don't give a shit about luck. Runic damage. This increases strength. Next weapon damage for all attacks. But I use... Well, this is plus 15 to my runic. Plus 15 to strength, but strength is already, like, high as hell. And does it actually matter? Probably not. What do I need for this? Hardened remnants. Let me guess. Something else that I can't get right now. Yep. Can only be found after players have completed the main story. Rough. That's rough for my team. Oh. Oh. Well, that's kind of ugly, though. Oh, they all need hardened remnants to get up to fucking level 10. That sucks. Well, I better upgrade this part as much as I can then.
Keep her sharp and she'll keep you alive.
I think I'm good with these. I already got them to level 10.
up? Hope you're feeling violent. I'll put some hurt on him.
Ooh, this has defense and runic. Let's have L1 to shield punch, blow enemies backwards. Eh. I don't know why I bothered to upgrade it.
Something for the kid?
I guess not.
Big man.
Damn it. And I do have a resurrection stone. Large amount of health. Full rage. No. Okay. Oakley dokley.
Hey, wait. We're with you.
Well, yeah, I'd hope so. The. What should we do? I love Vanaheim. God damn, there's a lot actually. The thing that sucks about a lot of these, like the Nine Realms ones, like Lost Lindworms, Terrors, Draugr Holes, there's like no real way to track them because like the Lindworms don't show up on your map, I don't think. Maybe it changed it, I guess. Ooh, we haven't done these. Let me give 50 Kratos XP. I don't really give a shit. 614, 2 of 6, 1 of 6, 5 of 6. Ooh. Yeah, let's just keep doing the story quests. So we need to go to Vanaheim. Freyr's camp.
To Vanaheim.
Great. Are you gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time.
Well, that's right, he hasn't been there yet.
So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freyr's camp.
You met Freyr? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker
and
to forget.
An ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Bueller? There we go. Damn, when am I gonna get this?
Beautiful. And, wet.
Yeah.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell?
Probably.
What's this thing? Some kind of altar?
Yeah.
I do not know.
I do.
Yeah.
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush is that. Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm.
Well, no, but I got shit to do.
To Freyr's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered. And there is much I owe her.
Oh, shit, I didn't get that one. Nope, not lined up. Didn't even see it, to be honest. Oh, we're like already in the camp. Okay, cool. Aww.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Cool. That's over here. Yeet. We love a good chest.
Everyone.
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
Kratos, Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildis Vini!
Oh.
Remember when we first met Freya in the woods? After I... Oh. I am so, so sorry about that.
He shot him with an arrow.
Her advisor and friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form. Head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
Where's Freya? She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. At least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, it'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Freya mentioned you had a way past this. You don't disappoint. Continue down this path and you'll find their den. Good luck.
Oakley dokily.
And don't shoot any boars.
I think he's really forgiven me for shooting him.
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
No.
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. Just curious.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, eh?
Okay, okay. Point taken.
Mimir's eyes just glowing in the dark. It's so creepy. What? Oh, hey girl. Don't let it.
Behind you, watch out!
If you would ever so kindly please fucking kill the wisp. Sorry, pretty lady. There we go.
Vanaheim looks and feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Igros.
What?
Igros. Greek. For humid.
Igros. I like it.
Got it. There's another one, you little fucker.
Behind you, brother.
Oh, there's another Noken. Will you fuck off? Oops. That's the wrong weapon. This seems fine. No, I guess I can just ride that down now. But I want the chest. No, the chest.
going for more loot, huh? I saw a forge back at Freyr's camp. Has Brock been helping them out this whole time?
Ah, you haven't met Lunda yet.
Who's Lunda?
An old contemporary of the Huldra from us. She serves as Freyr's blacksmith, keeping his team armed and outfitted.
Whoa, another legendary blacksmith? I bet she has some good stories.
Take caution, Atreus.
What? Why?
She is quite... friendly.
Oh, nonsense. The lad's far too young for her taste.
what?
Gross. Night. No. I thought that's where we were supposed to go, but apparently not.
Hey, now you are, we're here. Stay alert.
Wonder where they went.
Eaten by a nothing, perhaps.
Doubtful.
Well, girl can dream.
You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the nine realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Likewise,
both Frey and Bigvir were captured. Bigvir is the light elf who wanted to learn more about that library in Alfheim, right?
Correct. An exiled scholar married to a warrior, Bela.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. He's okay.
Hell yeah. Oh shit.
Find the Noki, making these things stronger.
Where is it?
Find you, look
out. Ow. Got it. Holy shit. That's a lot of hack silver. Like 197,000? It seems excessive, but whatever. Don't mind if I yabba dabba do. That's Thorn, Behu, and Perispos. Oh. No. Where's the... No, I hate this one. Oh, that's terrible. That is genuinely the only one that makes me like freak out.
Amir, you once told us Ragnarok begins when Skull and Hati catch the sun and moon, right?
I said it was foretold, lad. Prophecy. Which after our time with the Norns, we've all had quite enough of.
But Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the Anarjar stole the moon. He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
Or he prepares for it, fights a proxy war
in his
realm to distract his enemies.
Yeah, or that, I guess.
Let's see it over there. There we go. Got it. Okay. I remember having a lot of trouble finding the third thing for this. Where is it? Where I came from. No. No, that's the one that was... Yeah, it's not that one. Ah, there you are. Ugh. Here we go. Here we go. Trixie. Hell yeah. Oh, that one. Triple wits. Oh, I got all the Nornir chests. Hell yeah.
I can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hattie, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary celestial wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
They look so nice.
They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
Stuff, babies.
Chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
Vanaheim played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
Smart.
But besides Hilda's Vini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Yeah. Ah. Just dropped health. Knock knock.
Did you see that?
Yep.
I didn't know they could do that.
Now you do.
New enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct.
Hey, what about these runes though?
Fitting.
What did it say? Completed another labor. Verdant. Or verdant. That's probably how you actually pronounce it. That'd be easy. Oh, yeah, pussy.
Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survived the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Smart of them. Thought I heard one of Odin's ravens. Maybe not. Perhaps not. No, I definitely heard that fucker. Where are you? Well, good thing I came to get this. It must be over there somewhere. Damn it.
This wall, when I bring it down, we strike.
Yep.
Oh, I can fucking hear it. This is so annoying. All right, well, there's no getting over there anyways until I go through this area, so...
the moon. Well, down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hundo. Hundo percento. Can't go down.
From up here.
Where? Smart boy. Sorry. Sorry for party rocking. That was not helpful whatsoever. Whoops. There's nobody here. There's nobody here. There's nobody here. God damn it. Hate it when I do that. Oh, wait. Wait, 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 wait. Where? Where are you bitches at? Hey, I got something for you. Hope you like it, made it just for you.
Here's hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
Probably won't, but, you know, we can hope. This is how we got down there. This. Uh-huh. Don't mind me.
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah. That is a weird thing to say. Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
Yeah, this is definitely a trap. There it is, you fucker. Wait, can I go this way? What's over here? Oh, nothing. Cool. That's fine.
Still up there.
Oops.
Another ambush?
That
really?
Claims the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand that.
You know, what we're doing right now? All of this? It's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
don't fucking tell me about it.
Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
What are you supposed to be doing?
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Right, guess not that.
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
Hey, bestie, I got it. Thank you. I figured it out. Sorry, bud. Gotta take you down. Man, I went after that fucking wyvern hard. You're supposed to be able to beat it that easily.
It's cold. Is this? It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
Yeah, it's not your fault, bud.
To undo the damage.
Not your fault, bud.
Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Damn.
But what if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Did I take a wrong turn somewhere? Oh no, it's on the wall. White paint is hard to see in the bright sunlight.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Here goes nothing.
Like, hey, what you doing there?
Like inside their shrine. If I do this,
fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary, not because it is written.
Choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them.
Pretty slick.
That altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's where we're supposed to use it.
Think correctly.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the cap.
Look out! Ah!
Oh, that's not a knocking, that's just one of the fun little buds. Oh my god.
Hey,
Ow.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Stupid fucking plants. God damn it.
One from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Enherjar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. You kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
It might come to that. I mean, you know. Who knows? We'll find out. Drecky. Will you please? Let me get my thing going! Oh, for fuck's sake. Ow! Ow. Okay, one of them's dead. Got it. Sorry. Jesus. There's some pizzas. Sorry, buds, you're cool, but you attack me for like no reason.
Whew. Guess they like the Egros.
Jesus, that was a lot of health.
So, we report back to Hildisfini. Then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not going to stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father.
Always with the life lessons, this Kratos.
Want to kill us?
Probably.
Only the carnivorous ones.
That was a big word, Mimir. What the fuck does that even mean?
Mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blothunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
He does love dogs.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives.
Oh, hell yeah.
We can leave as soon as you're ready.
Okay.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
Well, let's see what's going on over here.
That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down. Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
Nice work.
Damn it. Damn it.
Yeah, that just sort of happened when we freed the moon. I've seen a lot of weird things. But a moon.
So much as a paper cut in that.
It fits.
Damn! Am I good or what? Get so much as a paper cut in that.
Oh God, Edgar, you scared me. I think I can upgrade anything up Freya's.
And now for the goddess.
Oh, I didn't know I had that, didn't have that fully upgraded. God damn it. It's okay. Yep. Let me see. Oh, skills. I think she's fully uploaded. Oh, no, she's not. Can I even do this yet? Yeah. Hell yeah. This shit's all fully upgraded. I don't think I can do any of the special. So many of those labors I've done, like, on accident. Like, a lot of these skills will have, you can see it over on the right there, the skill labor, which is like you do certain combos or attacks and then you can upgrade it one last time to, like, either cause more damage or, what are the other ones? Damage, stun, or protection. I can upgrade that? Fuck, I didn't know that. Well, shit, mama. I should have known there was a reason I was still getting a fuck ton of XP. I don't really use that. Oh, I do use that. Why do I not have it on damage, I wonder? action. Cool. All right. Where are we going? This way.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
Oh, yeah.
Here you are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river.
Mm-hmm. We saw it.
Bigfear, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon.
Wait.
A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
God, I can't believe I've forgotten that.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildesvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Sounds like a pretty good plan.
Where are you going? We need to go rescue her brother.
Yeah, isn't that the thing right here?
Where are you going?
It's right there!
You have brother.
Oh my god. There's another one right here. Oh, hell yeah. What in the fuck? Jesus, that was fucking scary.
Good, that's the way.
What in the fuck was that? Not the way I'm supposed to go. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. I'm so confused because I thought you told me to go across the river to change it from... Oh. Shut up.
Incoming, above you.
There we go. I have to get up on this side. Bitch. Where's the fucking Noken? Pussy ass bitch. Fuck off. No, you little fucker. Oh, I was supposed to be hitting him. Oh my god! Scared the piss out of me! Oh, not the mouth peely, not the mouth peely, come on! God. Who came up with that? What is wrong with you? Ah, you pussies. It?
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Okay.
Our disadvantages are many.
Well, it'd be like that sometimes, you know?
Get that thing to shut up!
Where is it? Oh, there's still a Noken somewhere. Where are you, you little fuck? You rat fuck. Okay, if that's the right way to go, I don't want to go there quite yet. I have to go there, just kidding. Just kidding. Just joking. Just joshing ya. Oh, so this is the one they were talking about. It wouldn't let me go to the one that was literally like 20 feet away.
Come on, we're making good time.
Well, that's good.
Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Oh!
Say bye. You bitch. You like a taste of your own fucking medicine with that fucking Bifrost shit. Get out of here.
But you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Is your Midgel arrow? Run! Already got this one. Not surprised.
More up ahead. On your mark. Incoming Bifrost up above!
Oh! Yeah. Shut up. And now. God damn it, I cannot jump down. Get down, you fucker. Then. Oh, that's not what I was trying to do, but that works, I guess. Pink. That's where we came in. Oh, got too close, I guess. One too. Man, I'm efficient. Ow. That's my balls. Oh my god. You were saying? That was fun. I wish I could be friends with these little mushroom dudes. What do I do? No. Oh, there we go. Whoops. Can I just zoom in? There he is! Look at him! What a cutie patootie! Look at that cutie patootie! Oh, I wish you could interact with them. Okay, sorry, I'm done. I just wanted to get an up close look at him. They look cute. Oh, these red leaves are so pretty. Well, we might have done that.
It was in our way.
I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nithog protects the tree's roots wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
What are we doing here? There we go. Ah, I see. I saw it. I got it. Northern Wilds. Ooh, that's it. Oh, yeah, but I got it.
Just make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesfini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
Okay.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please.
Gotta be staying in a specific spot, I guess.
Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.
Well, there you go.
We're
coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots!
Oh, I can't wait to kill him. I'm so excited.
It isn't Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog. Hmm.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Bye.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got?
Why don't you find out?
It's your reputation. I thought I would at least break a sweat. Gosh, so aggressive, so angry. Having fun yet?
Rip.
Oh well, you and me then. Oh. Nobody is coming to help. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me and that traitorous head. Oh wait, you expected the stick to give you an adventure?
Yeah, I did. That's crazy, huh?
I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What? No, brother.
The spear remains our best chance.
Dion!
Why is this not working? Oh, there we go. Spoke too soon.
You actually hit me.
Yeah, bitch.
Slow down. Oh, I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry. Slow down.
Come on, brother! You hit him one! Just gotta find the right opening!
Oh, beans.
He's open!
Oh, he is mad now, isn't he?
Bitch.
Wait. What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, 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 no. You are going to spare me out of pity.
Now you're pitiful, bitch.
Let it go. You may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
Bitch.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it. You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
Ah, piss.
Slow it down.
You way over your head. Stop. Don't you know who I am?
Yeah. Oh God, what did I do?
His face into a pulp.
Ah. Ow.
Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. Slow down.
Oh, are you? That's too bad, because you're sucking my fucking balls right now. Why don't you gargle them while you're at it? And yet again, I say, bitch.
Kratos. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Fucking spit on him. Such a satisfying fucking kill from one of the most aggravating fucking characters that I've ever encountered in video games, and you get to beat him to death with your bare fucking hands. It's great. It's wonderful.
At least the rescue's going well.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh. No? Oh, there we go. Some shmoney. Rage. What in the fuck is that? Oh.
Yeah, so guess what? We got hit by another ambush. Freyr's there. We need to get him out of here.
I'll cover him, but we can't get through the door. The trap.
Ow. Wait. Oh, shit. Blood's up. Can't help it. I gotta fucking cut these fools to pieces. Oh, that's one of my favorite ones. Where else? Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, 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 get away from him. Oops. Ah, there's nobody else to kill. Relax. Just kidding. There we go. Any more health out here? It's like feeling a little peckish is all. It's no big deal. Not, I, you know, I'm not like, I'll be fine. I just, you know, it'd be cool if there was like a little more health. Whatever.
I'll carry you.
You what? No, I can make it.
No, you can't.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow. Easy.
to me. Follow.
We got company back here.
Oh no. Okay.
Archers ahead.
Seriously? Nice job, by the way.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm Atreus. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
This is kind of a cutscene. Oh, I was not paying attention. Whoops. There's the boat.
The boat.
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa. Of course.
Speed off here. Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
We did it.
Okay. This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces.
Shithead.
It's flying. We're flying. I knew it would do that.
There's another one.
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help.
They're too fast.
Look out.
What a bro.
that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
No, you really don't.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's breast. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, then. Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Come on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Well, hopefully.
Prophecy holds Gjallarhorn as the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
Good call. Alright, folks. That was one hell of a fucking episode. Got to... finally fucking kill Heimdall. Amen for that, am I right? So I am gonna end it there. I think there's about one stream of plot left. And I might do kind of like a fuck around, finish all the favors stream afterwards. There's really not a point of no return in this game. You can pretty much go back and do literally everything. But yeah, I'm gonna call it here. I will be back on Tuesday with more Fall of Porcupine. I'm still toying around with the idea of playing Genshin on stream. I don't know if I'm gonna do it, but that was kind of my idea for this past Thursday. And then I wasn't able to stream because I had to go to fucking Omaha, which is like three and a half hours away. Just one way, and then I had to come back, so I did not stream that night. And then yeah, I think next Saturday we'll probably finish this boy up, wrap up this story. I mean, shit, I'm depending on how long it takes to wrap up the story, I might just try to see how much of the side quests and stuff I can do once I wrap the story up. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. As always, you know, feel free to recommend games you want to see me play, whether it's in the comments or it's in the form, I think the Google form that I created. I think I have that linked on my Twitch profile. I don't think I have it linked on YouTube anywhere, which I should probably change, but I'll forget. I won't remember to change it. But yeah, I hope to see y'all in the next one, and I hope you have a great night, great weekend, great week, whatever else. Hope you're having a good time. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.